Hello friends, a warm welcome to Solutions classes. Today we are discuss about the IIT JAM 2019 physics question paper. This is the question from the electronics. This is the question number 19. Here, for a forward bias p-n junction, diode, which one of the following energy band diagrams is correct? For a forward bias p-n junction diode, which one of the following energy band diagrams is correct? Here four options are given. So now we have to know the first of all the p-n junction diode. What is p-n junction diode? P-n junction diode is the diagram of the p-n junction diode. This is the p-n junction diode. This is the p terminal and this is the n terminal. This is the positive terminal and this is the negative terminal here. This is the p-n junction diode. So if we draw these junctions, this p and n junction, suppose this is the two junction p and n. These are the two junction. P junction positive for p junction and negative for n. This is the p-n junction diode. So if we put this p-n junction diode in forward bias, what do you mean by the forward bias p-n junction diode? This p is connected, this p terminal is connected with the positive terminal of any voltage, and n terminal is connected with the negative terminal of any voltage source. This is the forward bias condition. Here this positive terminal is connected to the p type and this negative terminal of this voltage is connected to the n. So this is the forward bias p-n junction diode. Here this is forward bias p-n junction diode. This is the forward bias p-n junction diode. So for forward bias p-n junction diode, which of the following energy band is correct? For forward bias in p-type, there is number of holes. You know there is major is holes, and in n-type there is major is electron. Major number of electrons are there in n type, and in p type there are major number of holes are there. So in p type there are many number of holes. These are the holes in p type, and in n type there are many number of electrons. There are many number of electrons in n type. When this is in forward bias condition, in forward bias, these electrons move from the valence band to the conduction band. If we take this two band, this is the valence band, this is the valence band, here this is the valence band and this is the conduction band. And this is the conduction band. This round state is the valence band and this is the conduction band. These are the two bands. So in valence band, the electrons are bound. The valence band, these electrons are bound. Electrons are in bound state. The electrons is bounded in any orbit in this valence band. in this valence band. And in conduction band, electrons are free. In conduction band, they are always free electrons. So, for this forward bias p-n junction diode, these electrons from the valence band move to this conduction band. This valence band, the electrons from the valence band move to the conduction band. In this conduction band, the electrons are free in this conduction band. So, here this electron move from the valence band and the conduction band, and these electrons is shifted this towards the junction. These electrons are shifted, these are diffused towards the junction. These electrons are diffused towards the junction. This is the junction J, the junction between P and N. This is the positive terminal and the negative terminal. This is the junction between the P and N. Here, for forward bias p-n junction diode, these electrons move from valence band to conduction band, and electrons are diffused towards this junction. So, these electrons is combined with the hole. This combines with the holes. This electron are moved. There's this electron here are diffused towards the junction. So these electrons are combined. Electrons are combined with the holes. Holes are positive charge. So these electrons are combined with the holes, and because of this combination, we get a high current in forward bias junction. In forward bias p-n junction diode, because of this, as electrons are combined with holes, so we get a high current in forward bias p-n junction diode. In forward bias p-n junction diode. As electrons are combined with holes in forward bias p-n junction diode, so we get a high current in forward bias condition of the p-n junction diode. As these electrons are diffused to near the junction in this forward bias, so these electrons are combined with the holes. So the Fermi energy level shifted to this conduction band. This Fermi energy level shifted towards the conduction band. Shifted towards the conduction band for N type. This is the valence band. This is the valence band and this is the conduction band. So the Fermi energy level shifted towards the conduction band for N type. So here this is in forward bias condition. So in forward bias condition, this Fermi energy level, as there is electrons are present, measured in N type. So these electrons combined with the holes, for this we get a high current. So we have the Fermi level is shifted towards the conduction band for N type. So answer option A is correct answer for this question. Answer option A is correct option for this question. So if you have any query regarding this question, You can contact us or WhatsApp us in this number. This is 9836793076. This is 9836793076. If you have any query regarding this question of or any question of JAM, you can contact us or WhatsApp us in this number. This is 9836793076. So that's all for today.